My name's Goutham, Goutham Thangaraj. My master's degree was in MEng in Space Engineering in CLASP. I'm from India, but I grew up in Dubai. And I've been in Michigan for the past 2 years, almost. I did my undergrad in Aerospace Engineering. And I really wanted a program that could, you know, extend my capabilities in that field. So I tried to like fix myself in the top 10 universities for the program. And University of Michigan was one of them. The housing situation in the United States can be a lengthy process. Accommodation, at least in Michigan, gets filled up like I think 6 months before even like the term starts. So if you want to find a good apartment that's, you know, for a reasonable price at least, you have to like start much earlier. Luckily, the university does have some resources. They have the off-campus housing website. For some people, you know, who might have problems with like the visa or immigration and might face an issue with it. So I would recommend to, as soon as you get the offer letter from the university, I would recommend you start looking, and you do accept it. I would recommend you start looking for housing like immediately. So they have workshops at the International Center, what to do in Ann Arbor, how to get around the city, what transportation they have, what emergency services are available, all the way to how to communicate with your professor, how to make friends, what is the culture like over here as opposed to back home. So I would say like if you do have any problems as an international student, just go to the International Center, talk to one of the advisors. They're always helpful and they always can empathize with you, and they know what you're going through. So they will always be able to like give you some advice regarding the situation. For students considering the MEng Space Systems Engineering program, if you do have a chance to come to the university itself, I would say go around and talk to all the professors. Go onto the website as well. They have a lot of good information regarding the courses you have to take to graduate from the program. I think one of my favorite classes was the balloon class, or AOSS CLASP 584. You basically build a balloon that goes into the end of the troposphere at least. It basically bursts after going up high enough, and you, using the trackers that you've placed in your payload, and you basically go and search for it using GPS and like your mobile phone. It's really a enlightening experience, at least for those who really want to get into space. It's an invaluable experience here. I mean, I don't know how to put it into words, but made a lot of good friends here, lifelong friends, I guess. There are a lot of things that I would cherish for the rest of my life, at least over here.